Well, he was in this band, Nirvana.
By their record.
They're an amazing Seattle band, and we were huge fans of theirs. And simultaneously, at the time that our bass player quit, he left Nirvana, so we asked him if he wanted to check it out. He was already a big fan. He learned all of our recorded songs.